We are ready to go, and this is the start of the game. Manchester Storm win that face-off, and they come down that left-hand wing. Cam Critchlow has it. Heinem has now sends it back across. CJ Garcia comes across to Morrow. Now back again, cycling around, tip across. Then again, Manchester Storm bouncing it in front. Trombley. Oh, has that puck taken away. Now Lewis Hook will chase. He's got one-on-one. He's got Cronella there. Cronella shoots out. That's deflected. Great blocker save there from Alex Oldale. Puck round on the boards on that right-hand side. Lewis Hook looking for Glover in the middle. Shot in and tip in. Lewis Hook in front of the net. Gets himself another goal to add to his tally. That's his 10th of the year. Lovely work in front, getting a bit of a screen. We see again here on the replay, Mike Crocop bats it in. Lewis Hook gets a tip. Lovely work there from the Guildford Flames, right in front of Alex Oldale. And we get a nice look at that there. The face off on the left-hand side of the Guildford Flames offensive zone as we look at it. Brett Ferguson gets that win in deep. Got Lock coming in short. He pauses, turns, just goes back to Klimek. Klimek goes in deep. Klimek cuts around, goes right in front of the net, shows wide. Higher, dumps it in. To Lock. He flicks it back round, it comes across. Now they go centre ice. They got a breakaway. Guildford Flames have the shot. Ryan Tate with his speed, but save from Alex Oldale. I think he had a quick chat with the referee as he realised what was about to happen. That's sent in deep by Murphy. Johnson Chase got Zach Phillips out in front, but can't find him. Storm send it round across, and Morrow then to Cam Critchlow. McAdam has it. Johnson's got that puck, it's loose. And then McAdam comes in and Glover. Glover is taken off that puck by Fryer. Oh, sorry. Shot coming in. Ryan Tate has it. Comes in, loops in, and that's gone in from Ryan Tate. Official right on the line there. Get another look at this on replay. Glover sends it in for Tate. Tate gets a shot across. It loops in. Oldale springs back to try and get it in. The official right on the line, possibly get a better look here. Oldale sees it, tries to get it his stick, then a second opportunity at the stick, and then we can just see it there. Very, very close indeed. And that's going to be a penalty on the Storm. There's a trip there, so Klimek has that puck. McAdam's coming off the ice. Lewis Hook tries to dance around once, twice, shoots, and it scores! Lewis Hook uses the stick handling skills, gets the delayed penalty goal for the Guildford Flames to make it 3-0. 30 minutes and 5 seconds are gone. Hook comes in, dances once, twice, gets that shot and goes back glove side. Tensions there. Oldale's look at it, he's got it trapped but can't adjust himself. CJ Garcia to Martin. Batten along the boards. Referees do like to get them playing still, not stopping it. Locked in, a tip in front. Matt Alvaro with the tip. Kyle Lock feathers it in. And that redirection gives the Flames a 4-goal lead. It really is just a bit of a float in front. Alvaro reaches up, gets the puck on his stick and deflects it high-low past Oldale. And a 4-0 lead now. Ferguson can't get it to Griffiths, but again, Griffiths does win it. Gets across, he's trying to find Rippling, a big hit into the boards from Hewlett there. Hewlett has got that tendency to get involved in the physicality there. Then we get a fight between these two. Well, we might get a fight. Lauren Hewlett picks Turner Ripplinger up. Now they're definitely going to exchange punches. Big punch there from Lauren Hewlett. just mentioning that if there was going to be a player who's going to spark the physicality between for the two teams before the storm, it was going to be number 14. Taking their time, it's 28-7, one shot and in. McParland on the power play gets the fifth of the night for the Guildford Flames. Flames setting themselves up nicely, taking the time to work the man in position, and they find McParland in soft ice right in the face on the dots. One-time shot past Alex Oldale. And we see on the slow motion here very quickly, can't get the blocker up high enough, quick enough to react.